There was a tune, sang over and over. These songs of rock and wind always made anew. The high Atlas Mountains, here time has always played a different role. Sit down, my friends, and have tea. For some days you have been my guests, sleeping under the roof of my family. I have been wondering what has drawn you to Morocco, into this land that has always been assigned to the 1001 nights. Long time ago, many European artists went south in search for the new, to be inspired by beauty, nature, our culture, seeing with the new eyes. Have you ever thought about this carpet you are sitting on? Like a human life, carpet have a beginning, an end, a frame. A timeless story written by those who do not use words. It takes time for patterns to emerge, lines to form, region to create. Everything starts as a tiny isolated point and grows. What a wonderful metaphor, each note a decision. What could climbing look like in your carpet? The mountains, the poetry, the music, the questioning, the passion, the solitude, the honesty, the tears, the joy, the perfect, the gift of existence. These patterns adjust, transform, fade. This is why, for me, carpets are symbols of the flow of life. They are pictures to feel and touch, to look at and walk on, something for all senses. When I walked into the gorge with you these days, I began to understand why you came here and what you are looking for. You look at these walls with different eyes. You see patterns, lines, structures, all of that hidden to my eyes. Only now I learn to see different. It is a new, unknown language for me. For you, it is an art to climb. It is an art to travel. May you continue to treat your skill like art. Practicing an art has always been a way to make your soul grow. and tonight reach deep into your memories. Leave them there to gather like clouds and condensed into your dreams before morning. Sleep, my friends, onto your carpets of memories.